Oh, wait, I needed that for later to go through. Let's get it. All right, let's go. Come on. All right, enough with this. Okay, is there something I'm missing here? That's not gonna happen. Why is this so out of whack? Alright, alright, that's good. Except for need to put right there. Wow, he's came along. No. There we go. Right there. No. Ah, crap. I had it right. Ah, I did it again. Well, that was nasty. Excuse me. Yeah, I want him on third down. I want him in. I want him in the slot. Left in. I don't want him in. I want him in. There we go. That's what lies the problem. I mean, if he wants to play, well, I mean, you know what, I probably knew it. I'm gonna figure out something. I don't know why. If he's the second for right now, no. Okay. Alright, that's what I wanted to make sure of. Alright. I don't think I'm ready now. Thank you. Drop. Drop again. Hey, Tampa Bay. Faker Baker had a terrible game. Let's go. I know one thing. If I ever do a Tampa Bay rebuild, I guarantee you this. Baker Mayfield will probably be the starter in year one, but then after that, I'm probably, I don't know if I'm going to go after, what the heck? That's a weird glitch. I'll probably go after a quarterback in free agency and then rebuild from there. Or, just draft a player. I don't know yet. Do that for me. Alright, well, there goes that. Something tells me I probably won't be able to see the kicking meter. Right there. Sack. Gain half the yards back. Sack again. Oh no, or is it? Oh, it's a sack. Okay, cool. Either way, I just want the ball back. Okay. As long as he has to go soft starting. Oh my gosh. I don't know who the edge rusher in this, but I know he's the D tackle. Last time I couldn't get the ball out. I'm just trying to prevent from getting tackled again. All right, cool. So, oh, whoops, wrong way. and try this first. Okay, so either he's going to cover the tight end. Okay, he ain't covering nobody. He's just driving back in coverage. Do this out of way. Oh, whoops. This is what I meant to hit. There we go. Clear everybody out, drag her out. Oh, so close. I ain't running that way. Nah. But I will double team him though. There we go. Got him right there. Excuse me. You know, I don't understand it. Is that Bobby Wagner or was that somebody else just sitting there? Let's see here. No. Let's see here. No wonder. See, he should have at least. I don't know if it's just a weird glitch. Or if he's just. He should have just at least. Go for the ball, or hit the player right there, right here. Well, no, that's pass interference. Right about there, somewhere around there, and would have been an incomplete pass. All right. I don't know, somewhere around there where it wouldn't be pass interference, where it would be just an incomplete pass. It doesn't make no sense to me. It's a run right there. Stop. You got you a good D tackle, I got me a good D tackle. So pick your poison. Is it gonna be a pass? Yeah, it's a pass. Incomplete, let's go. You felt the pressure, so. He's right there. I'm nervous running this side, but Get off me. I don't know, I have a gut feeling it's going to be a hard run the ball. Dang it, that was there. Once again, on the other side of the field, it's when we swap again, I'm going to be having a hard time seeing it, because I think, yep, because the sunlight will be... Right there. Alright, I'm ready for you to run the ball. Just tell it to run. Thank you, sir. All right, I'm running to a side. Nah, you know what? I see more open lane, but still double teaming him. Do it this way. About to say, don't shortchange me. Nobody open. Didn't want to force it. First and goal at the 3-yard line. I knew from the get-go they were coming on a blitz. Y'all give that easy look. Yeah, I had a feeling that was gonna be a missed. Let's go. Incomplete. Third down and 5. All right, cool. 23 seconds. Let's go. Seconds. Alright. Probably should have just called for a fair catch and just went with it. Okay. 8 seconds. Here's what I need to do then. Have him in the slot. Actually, you know what? And then just have him just no. Change everything back. I just thought it would work. Probably should have just left it like it was, and I probably would have had him open. Dang, Jaguars wanting. So. And then we know that Kansas City beat other Golden Boy. Wow, and he still outplayed him. Do I hear a dog? Yep. You got it? before I do this, go back into coaching. Put Marvin Harrison right there, and then Thomas, and then there we go. Wow. All right. Okay, cool. Excuse me. All right, you're making that easy. Still double teaming you. Oh my gosh, bruh. If you would have just blocked CJ Mosley somewhere else and got out of the dang way, that would have been a first down. You know what? And then just do it this way. The one bad thing about it is the slot or safety right there. Oh my gosh, it's coming back. No wonder it's the worst stupid damn O-lineman. Trust that 11. Good hit. 74. Thank you. Dislocated elbow. That was easy. Yes, Oh no! Always get nervous on kickoff and punt return. Oh no. Sack him. Get him down. Man, everybody was there. You know what? I said I wouldn't call this play, but it's too late now. Ha! That was a big risk there. Can I say one thing, dude? I'd rather you be out for the rest of the year. Cause I'm so sick of you getting hurt. Counter wouldn't work. There we go. Let's try this first. Do it this way. All right, there we go. Something tells me he's coming to get me in. Right tackle, you better block him. You better block him. See this really quick. All right, good. You did a good job, because if I would have held on to the ball a little bit longer, boom, sack, and he would have probably hit me too. So, all right, cool. Good job. Yeah. I gotta figure out who number 11 is. Oh, he's on the side. Oh my. Let's go this way. He's near me though. Wow, everybody came after it. Oh, that's some bull crap. All because he had one tackle for loss. And all of a sudden his X Factor is on. What the crap? Wow, Cowgirls barely beat the Browns. Hey, if you want to give me good field position, that's on you, bruh. Sack? Because, look, you got sackled at the one. At the 11? Hold just a minute. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I guess because they count it because of the punt. But I sack them right there at the freaking in between the 5 and the 10 yard line. Oh well. Okay. Does it have no? All right, cool. Double team you. Alright, that's 5, right? Yep, 5. I'm not gonna make it to 300. I don't know, I might. Alright, cool. Alright. That's it. I'm stop scoring. I think I know what I want to call next drive. For now, just eat up the clock. And hopefully it'll get to 350, but I don't know. Makes me nervous with that X Factor on, though. I'm so used to Dobbins getting, over 100 yards rushing, and he's, I mean, he's close to it. It's just, He's struggling running the ball. I mean, I don't understand. Jets' off defense line is pretty solid. Oh boy. I mean, it's fine if they score. Wow. I try to go after him. I mean, not after. I try to go after the ball, but it just didn't seem to work. Well, that's fine. Put me on Jones, but bruh, I was trying to get on three, whoever three is. Fourth and five. To pick it off. Are you going to go for the offside kick, or are you going to just kick it? Okay. Touchback. Two-minute warning. All right, cool. X factor's off. You know what? I don't share the fullback enough. What? Even how many times you give me a hard time and stuff? I wanted to give you the ball on that play. I know there's too many people in that box, but I mean, alright, I'm gonna do one last run. Oh. Alright, 125, that's fine by me. I was close. I was trying to get it, but I knew. Alright. Baltimore Ravens. I had two injuries. Both. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Both offensive linemen, I can't remember. Alright, so. I'll try, but I can't make no promises on that. I want to say forced turnovers or stopping the run, but I got to stop Lamar somehow, some way. Run game. Yeah, let's work on that goal stuff, because there's no way. There's just no way. I'd rather get 15 first downs. I'll stick with 250. Yeah, that's not happening.